sake of the word, partners in the kingdom of the Lord.